In Hancock County we go, a babysitter, a woman here facing neglect charges, several of them. She's accused of hurting the children that she was taking care of. 29-year-old Malia Fisher arrested this week after getting charged with 10 different counts of neglect, including resulting in bodily injury. A lot of court documents we've just read says Fisher is accused of kicking, punching, slapping, and dropping several of the children in her care. She is currently in the Hancock County Jail, her bail set at $40,000 cash bond.